Pardon me?
No, it's just a game.
Yeah.
He's fine with both of
points.
I was just telling Tash that I'm glad that you're doing it with your boobs and stuff. With me, because if you're not, it's not worth looking for, but I tried last time.
Oh, it's coming!
Absolutely, yeah.
It's our jab!
I'm gonna see if everything I've been told. I'm gonna see if everything I've been told. I think the defense did well. I think what they were just doing though is they kept their eye on the net, and I mean, the once the ball came in the air, they were still watching their play. But no, once that ball came in, and I think they were just so focused on their opponent. Yeah. So that's easy enough to fix. Okay, yeah. Watch your opponent until that ball comes in. Yeah, that ball is yours. But they did see it. She had a lot, I mean, when she was at all, I think she had a lot of scoring opportunities. It was just going on. She was trying snaps, we haven't even taught her how to do that. Trying to kick around the body and stuff. And once we get up to your kicking level, oh my god, she's always in that right spot, breaking out of it. She just makes it. So awesome. Oh, I did tell her. She would, I think it was every time, she was trying to get it off the table. And she would say, don't even go on it, we use the bag. And the other place, they haven't really got that stay on the end. But she's got it, she's going to be able to do it. They were to be exactly the right person at the time. And then she was going to get it. They knew it was going to come. But, oh, Carmen's going to get it. She's going to get it to me. And I'm going to run it out. Oh my god, another one. Another one. So good. I think it was like the second one they had it in the past for a long time. Maybe that was because of the they always seem to be in that area. It's so hard because you can't see that, you know? You can't see that's going on in the attack. All you know is somebody got it out. And usually it is one of the midfield, but that was because it was because of a defender who shifted this, who did this, you know?
Same with Robbie Lacy.
Yeah.
Well, there's nothing worse on you than the way you're going to go.
I'm going to go to the next one. jewelry on the hands and my hands. But I don't think I look. And then there was another one, again, from Japan. And I think Anne, I can't remember, but somebody else was in all the heads. And we, and my group, I knew they were the people that were just, especially at their stage, it was so hard as well. I knew it was a bit, but she could have just ran me in and then. But it's also that pressure of thinking that you're taking the ball off the people to take it on yourself, you know, you need that confidence.
That's right.
Whereas we're like, you missed it, David, you know, don't get that confidence. But there was, two times when. Absolutely, two times when it was just on the outskirts, like, hey, that person is sitting. Chanel was the other one who was sitting on her own. And probably because of her ankle, it probably wouldn't have worked out very well. Yeah, but I think it was something that we could do. Tell them that you're sitting right. But.
Just outside the range,
yeah.
Instead of kicking it in and hoping
that someone's going to knock it. I mean, anything that isn't getting right 10 out, anyone else can get a bit further in, it's always a bonus. And especially at the end of the game where that person on that mark was probably so disheartened anyway, the thought of running over to try and catch probably was
exactly.
She only needs to take 10 more steps.
That's good.
And she's got those bounces as well.
I know last time I was
you have a quick glance up and then walk up and or you even in a way that you know, because you're looking at the floor and you're looking at the floor and you're looking at the floor and but then, I mean, we also
Do you like a mask packing?
Washing the face, see if they can wipe it off. I would never try to get up on this. Gosh, you're nervous. Come to the bar in a full work shirt, like you need to,
I still have it!
I have to call you both.
Yeah. I might be confused by my regular
Oh,
Oh, is that your...
That is not my color. That's some fucking...
Did I actually, like, I was like,